Since the beginning, and it's kinda hard to be friendly to someone who treats you like an enemy for no reason, you know?
No reason at all, I don't even know why I try to be so pleasing at all. Not a happy anniversary or even give weekly calls. You see, I wanna be together, but you see me exhausted. Like they can say shit to me, but when I do it, they scoff. Jealousy, emotional, self-pity, under oath, Oedipus.
Complex.
I understand you love her, but I'm not trying to step on your toes. You need each other, be vigilant as you should, that's your job. I won't touch it, but come on, don't be an asshole. I ain't even do nothing, you already jealous. I'm in for something, and I can only conclude there will never be an end to dispute. It's like that.